No, I came to pay a courtesy call to the Kabaka, who is my friend. He knew I was in town, and we talked, and I said I would come and say hello. So I've taken the opportunity to talk about the development in Uganda, the relationship with these traditional institutions, and the national government, and how these institutions can be used to advance the cause of East African unity, which is something that we are all very passionate about.